Get the most out of your Kosmos by integrating it with your health information system. To get started, make sure your Kosmos is connected to the same local area network as the PACS system. There's a few ways to do this, but one simple way is by connecting the Kosmos bridge to the same wireless network as the PACS. To get started, tap on Settings on the home screen. Scroll down to the Admin button on the menu. In the Admin menu, select DICOM. In the DICOM screen, you can name this Kosmos' station, which will show where the images came from in the PACS system. To connect to PACS, tap on the PACS Archive button. In the PACS Archive screen, you'll see any active profiles. To add a new profile, tap the plus sign. This will bring you to a form where you can add the Kosmos AE title, VIP address, the PACS AE title, and the PACS port number. Once the form is complete, tap Ping and Verify to check the connection to the server. Once you're successful, tap the Save button on the top right of the screen. Setting up the Mwl follows a similar process. From the DICOM menu, tap Mwl, which stands for Modality Worklist. Tap the plus sign to add a new Mwl profile. This will bring you to a form where you can add the station AE title, the server IP address, the server AE title, and server port number. Once the form is complete, tap Ping and Verify to check the connection to the server, then tap the Save button on the top right of the screen.